When I spoke to people, they were very successful data scientists now, and so it strengthened my belief in City to equip me with the right skill sets. I'm Mansi, I'm from India, and I study MSc Data Science at City University of London. I have a background in architecture. That's where I got introduced to the analytics side of data, and I was really curious to know more about how deep it could go. So I've been really interested in computer vision and applying data science to the visual aspect of things, modifying images and visual data. At City, they were willing to put the effort and time into upskilling me, and I've received immense support. I realized that I could go up to teachers and professors with any sort of questions that I had. London has really offered opportunity to network. There's so much happening around all the time. One big thing that I've gained out of City is the people that I'm with. All of us come from very different backgrounds, and all of us have very different experiences. We have an opportunity to do an internship as part of our dissertation. This is an incredible opportunity that City provides to data science students to implement the skills that I've learned so far in data science, understand the real-world implications of them. I've always been interested in sustainability. I'm hoping to contribute to the sustainability industry along the lines of built environment, so I can also leverage my architecture skills and essentially help the sustainability movement and create positive change.